Hello, my name is Teacher Mana. I am grade 3 teacher and today we talk about our book Nature Around Us. And our topic is naming item to light the night. Are you ready to make fun with me? So let's go with me.
Today we learn about your page number 15. Items to light up the night. Draw a circle around the items to light up the night. Write the numbers in box. Now, first activity is choose the item to light up the night. Now let's see our items. Looking here, candle, sunglasses, torch, cap, lamp, study lamp. And in this item, choose which one items to light up the night. Look at your first one, candle. Yes, they light up the night. So circle around the candle. Now look at this one, sunglasses, no. Torch, look at this one, torch. Yes, so circle around the torch. Now next one is cap, no. Next one is a lamp, yes. Lamp to light up the night, so circle around the lamp. Now next one, study lamp. Now about this one, the light up the night? Yes. So circle around the study lamp. And what can we do next? There are how many pieces of the items to light up the night? How many pieces? Write the number in this box. How many pieces is giving the light in the night? So number, count it, 1, 2, 3, 4. So write down in the box, 4. That's all, kid.
I hope you understand these lessons and you fun with me. Goodbye, everyone.